a person. Of course, Canada would be a hockey player, an ex-goalie who almost made it and never lost love for the game. Canada would be a humble and gracious soul who grew up in a small town. Canada would form a band in university with his friends.
Doesn't seem like they're exclusively a college band, which to me is great.
And they would sing about uniquely Canadian things that years later would confuse the rest of the world.
Late-breaking story on the CBC.
Tour relentlessly and play every bar, saloon, and rundown hockey barn from St. John's to Victoria. They would play in famous theaters and in farmers' fields. And for one glorious night in 1995...
Ladies and gentlemen from Kingston, Ontario, Canada, it is my honor to introduce to America my friends that tragically...
They would play Saturday Night Live. But they always came home. To Canada. Maybe the world wasn't ready for a lead singer who told stories about killer whales, answered invisible phones as a dance move, and wildly contorted his face to squeeze every piece of meaning out of each lyric.
That's what the hell is happening here.
But Canada sure was.
We'd like to do a song now. We don't do it too often. A song that used to kind of be painful to play is now not as painful to play, because maybe it helps some people.
Falstaff sings a sorrowful refrain. Far above Fiddler's Green.
If Canada was a person, if Canada had a name, it would be Gordon. But he'd ask us to just call him Gord.
As a kid growing up, like, what is it about this country that isn't, it's not a country? What is it? Can't tell.
Gord Downie was an ambassador, an advocate, a poet, a history teacher, and a storyteller.
You may be connected to somebody almost like a sister and a brother. And I think that's why Gord was connected to Charlie.
There's no secret.
Gord told us about Tom Thompson and Hugh McLennan, about Bill Barilko and Jacques Cartier. He sang about the FLQ, David Milgaard, and Pierre Trudeau.
It was back in 72.
To receive the insignia of member of the Order of Canada, Gord Downie.
Gord Downie was Canada. And Canada isn't the same without Gord Downie.
I don't want to die and, that really scares me, yeah. Sure want to do this right on the way out, so he's not worried.
I can make you scared if you want me to.
So at this time, I'd like to call forward Kola Gord Downie here. And we had a prayer leading up to standing here before you. And I could feel his heart. I could feel his goodness.
This is all nothing but cold calculation.
The summer of 2016 will be forever remembered for that night in Kingston, as the final notes of Ahead by a Century rained down.
And disappointment's getting me down.
A nation wept. Thank you, Gord. We know you have to go.
I am resigned to the direction this is heading, yes. I really am.
It's been a pleasure doing business with you.